eye shouldn't rest in your forehead. Now it has to go down as at R. And the Eye of Re mounts down from his divine grow, down there on Earth. And